Who's that at the door? Ameenah? Steve?
Hey, Ro. It's your sister, Ameenah. Can we come in?
Wow, great work, Ralph.
Thank you. It took me a little bit of a minute to build this arc.
Oh, hi, Horsey and Shane.
Hey, Steve!
Ralphie, isn't that your sister?
Yes, it is, and her name is Ameenah.
Ameenah? Is that her name? Is that how you say it?
No. That is not how you spell my name right.
It's Ameenah, not Ameenah. I'll teach you how to spell it later, Horsey.
Can me and Ameenah join in your arc?
Well, sure you can. I don't want my sister and my brother-in-law to get wet.
Welcome aboard, Ameenah and Steve.
Yay! Come on, kids.
Oh, hey, cousins. Welcome to my arc. How do you like it? Love it. Your arc looks so cool. Yeah, it's cool. It looks so good, little cousin. How long did you make it?
Maybe a while to build it.
Can we see all the animals?
Sure, if you like.
Hey, the baby Barbalux is outside. You must save him. You must go after him.
He did what? I think I hear him howling. There, this might make you try. There, how's that?
Oh, well, you're such an animal rescuer. I'm so proud of you, baby.
Yeah, good job, Ralph.
Well, I guess the animals are falling asleep.